Assalamu alaikum guys, here we are Scorpius, and today I welcome you all to my family's farmhouse. So, let me show you guys around. Here we have all our birds and chickens. We have chickens, we have peacocks, some Chinese chickens. Here we have
look at all those chickens.
We have all the birds. My god, these are so annoying. Shut up! Shut! 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 What? Here we have our peacocks. Two females, two males. One is over here, the other one. Yes. They're all following me. Here we have our two ducks. Here we have a chicken, which in English I think we call them pheasants. There's also a female, but I think it's in there. That's the other male peacock. There is another rooster. Ducks. Here we have this pond made for the ducks. It's not filled yet. It's a little dirty, so we're going to get it cleaned and we'll fill it again with water. Actually, it's filling up, right? You can see it's filling up. Playground, set up for the children, swing, slide. We are. We tie up the kids here in the back. Hello, kids. How you doing? These are the four kids I was talking about. Yeah. Here we have our small building for these goats and just one sheep. We actually had two sheep, but one of them died. Rest in peace. And oh, well, well, well. Look, who do we have here? That's our guard dog. Caretaker's dog. This area for the sheep, the goats, and maybe some cattle in the future. Who knows? They usually stay here when it's like raining or something. And at night, they go in here. It's actually locked right now. So, yeah. Here we have our goats. There. What's up? And here we have our one single sheep. This is actually the oldest one here in the farm. He was one of the first, he was the first animal actually to be in the farm. He loves me. Here we have our vegetables, we'll mount it over here. As you can see, we have tomatoes, eggplant, spinach, and a lot more actually, but I can't quite remember. Yeah, that's what it is. And this here is the main building. This is the back side. That's a car wall there. Bedrooms downstairs, only one bedroom upstairs, one kitchen, two lounges, a dining room, and two bathrooms. It's not like someone actually lives there, but if you want to come and stay for a few days, you can. But ask for permission. And here is my favorite part of the entire farmhouse, our swimming pool. This is actually, it's 22 feet long, 17 feet wide, and 5.5 feet deep. So it is not that big, but if you want to enjoy swimming, you can. And I really loved it. I really, really want to swim right now, but it's winter and it is really cold. It's the entire farmhouse building to the ground. That right there is our main entrance gate. That's our caretaker. He takes care of the farm. That's his area where he lives. And okay, I'm going to give some bread to the goats and the sheep. And hold on. Oi! What are you chickens doing in here? You're not supposed to be here. You hold on just 1 second. Hold up. What are you doing? Why are you here? Okay. You want some bread? There you go. Next bread. You're gonna have to wait. Hold up. Hold up. There you go. Not the fingers. So, here you go. You can have the rest. No, not the fingers. God damn it. Not the fingers. Get back. Not the fingers. Okay, that's it. Oi, you can have the rest. That's enough. I'm going. Bye.
This is Sparta!
The sheep loves to hit people. I would like you to meet my cousins. His name's Hashir and his name's Ali. You might be seeing them in some future videos, hopefully. Say hi. Ah, that hurts.
Anyways, I really love this place. It's a great place for me to spend time with my family and refreshing myself away from the city. It's also a great place for me to practice, learn, and train for new things. Highly recommend you to go to such places, maybe on weekends, to spend time with your family, friends, and loved ones, and just refreshen yourself for the upcoming week.
Well, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and my family's farmhouse. And don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell notification icon, because I've noticed that a lot of you haven't been getting my videos. So hit it, and I'll see you guys next time.